13 degrees. Medyo malamig ngayon. Kahit na day 3 of my vacation. So, makasagot ng fresh air. This is the day 3 of my one vacation. That's my account. Okay guys, good morning. My last day of semester break. This is my sixth day of vacation, and this is the last day I'm going to the beach for 1 hour walk and jog and inhale some fresh air. So this is the Aqur beach of Oman. It's around 7:45 in the morning today, January 15, 2021. So now it's a winter season here still in Oman. So around 13 degrees centigrade. So I'm here in the beach now to record some very amazing scenery here at the beach of Oman, particularly in Aqur Beach. Actually, the place where we dig the clams, but right now, since it's a little bit high tide, that place where we get the clams is not possible. So as you can see, the beach. From low tide to high tide. So this is the side of the beach. There are some little house here for those fishermen who catch fish early in the morning. I'm going north of Aqur. Hello guys, this is my last day of my semester vacation. So I'm here on the beach right now just to have some relaxation and get some fresh air from the beach. Time check, it's now 8:45 in the morning. So the wave is still calm. I'm here in the Aqur Beach, Shinas, Oman. So it's a little bit, the high tide is low. So that's why the tide formation is visible. So it's very relaxing when you're walking along the beach in the morning, early morning. So it's very relaxing. You can inhale a very fresh air from the sea. See, even my dog is with me for walking. It's also relaxing. He wants to feel the coolness of the water from the sea. So it's very good. This is the big house here in here beside the beach. As usual. Hello. This is my dog. As far. Very nice. So, I did the walking almost 7 days every day for 1.5 hours. 7 days vacation, semester vacation. Instead of going to distant places, it's a better idea for me to go to the beach near our house. It's just 100 meters away from the from my home. So you see, the water is very clear. Beautiful, you see. Yes. 5 in the morning. So I know at the middle of the seashore. It's just a 30 to 45 minutes walk, jog. Really a good exercise to boost our system, immune system. time check, it's 8:45 in the morning. Now, once again, since this is my last day of the 7 days vacation, semester vacation. So, this is my way of boosting my immune system. Come to the beach every morning. I started walking from my home at 7:30 and reach the beach at around 7:45. For walking, jogging, and taking some videos to save in my memories, to save in my archive. Some sunrise. Very calm beach night. It's very nice, very exercise. During winter season, the migratory birds are coming out of the beach. Only during winter season. Now I'm lucky because I was able to buy fresh fish. Fresh fish and fresh seed.